Hey, Roethlisberger! What is up, my dude? Come in, take a seat.
Don't mind if I do.
Roethlisberger, what is up, my dude?
Nothing much. It's been a rough day, but I'm glad to be here.
Wow, you've pulled out quite a couple Super Bowls for this team. You better feel pretty good.
Hopefully, if this goes quick enough, I can go home and smoke a Super Bowl, you know.
There he is, pulling out the drug references. I knew there was something wrong with this kid.
Well, you know, I just like to go hard in the mother paint.
Huh, what a fellow we got here. So I heard you was quick with your hands.
I've been told that.
Well, could you catch his pencil? Ah! Ah! Ah!
Ah! Ah, there goes the rest of the season. Ah!
I hate you. So, I heard you was getting married, soon here, at some point. So, where did you, choose to propose, Mr. Roethlisberger?
Oh, yes, we did get married, or we're going to get married, I should say. I proposed to her, in a bathroom stall because, you know, someone was on their knees anyway.
You messed up, Roethlisberger.
Do I still get paid?
Get tired of your Roethlisberger in a bathroom stall!
There seems to be a need for a hoe operator.
Operator? Hey man, ain't that a pimp?
Good evening, ladies and gents. My name is Izzy Sparks, and tonight I will be conducting an interview with the one and only Little Wayne, or Miniature Wayne as I like to call him. So, we should bring Miniature Wayne in here, shall we? Mr. Wayne? So, Miniature Wayne, first I'd like to congratulate you on your new hit single from LMFAO, the Nice Short Song. What can you tell me about that?
What?!
Oh, right. Well, do you have any other plans in the future of laughing your freaking ass off again?
Yay!
Well, good God, man, there's no need to shout. I only asked you a bloody question. Well, bloody hell, mate. Are those the only words in the English language that you actually know?
Everybody!
Man, I've just been following Robert De Niro for about a half an hour. He doesn't know I'm following him. I'm about to get the biggest interview of my life, hopefully. Wish me luck. Check my blog. Okay. Mr. De Niro. Excuse me, can I get an interview?
Are you talking to me?
Yeah, I just want to...
Are you?
Are you
talking to me?
Yeah, yes, I just
want to... Robert De Niro!
Yes, that's...
Who is you?
I just want...
Are you trying to make a joke or something, buddy? Come here!
Alright, how you guys doing out there? I'm Marco Federici, as you all know. And I actually got asked, to interview a member of the homosexual community, for whatever reason. So I'm gonna be sitting here talking with the throat, yeah. So if we could, bring him over here and sit down in this chair here, this will be, some good stuff here, okay? Alright, so who the f took my mic? Oh, it's right here, man. Alright, that's how you doing. I'm Marco Federici,
I'm Alex.
Yo, man, you gotta talk in a freaking mic when you speak to me, alright? Hey, don't touch it, man! Don't touch my mic, man! Just talking to freaking Mike. What's your name?
I think I'm gonna stay over here.
That's probably for the best.
We'll try and relax.
This is very uncomfortable for the both of us. So if you could just say,
you're really.
If you could just state your name and occupation, it would be much appreciated. So.
I said my name was Alex, and I work at a gay community hotel bar. Okay, and I'm just. You're just starting to be a little rude. Okay, I'm just saying you're starting to be a little rude, and your judge told me that if you're rude, to tell him, and you'll get in trouble. No, you'll get in trouble.
What, do you threaten me, man, huh? You super fruit loser? Okay, I've been scared of watermelon before I've been scared of you, okay? Huh? Alright, you know what? Forget about that, moving on. Touchy subject.
Oh.
You know what? So, what does this here microphone shape remind you of, huh? Your pants get tighter as it moves closer, huh? Does this remind you anything, huh?
Yes, it does. It actually reminds me of summer boy camp. And my god, this is the one I first realized. You should go. That's so fun.
I have been touched by your kids. And I'm pretty sure I've touched them.
Get a good eye, little angle here.
Am I ready? I've been ready.
I'm gonna say hey, De Niro. I'm never gonna turn.
All right, how you guys doing out there? I'm Marco Federici, as you know, and I got court ordered to interview a member of the homosexual community, in other words, a fruit, because I got a little bit of a trouble. So, what does this here pencil shape remind you of, huh? Does it remind you of anything, huh?
Yes, it reminds me.